but his cries were in vain as he looked on the lake of a swan.